Hi, I'm Maggie. Gene expression is a dynamic process. The abundance of RNA transcripts can vary greatly when measured at different times, in different tissues, or under different conditions. Sensitive and accurate quantitation of RNA levels is critical to researchers analyzing gene expression. RT-qPCR is the reverse transcription of an RNA template, followed by real-time amplification of the target of interest. RT-qPCR is a powerful tool for determining the presence or absence of a transcript, or quantitating transcript abundance. When designing RT-qPCR experiments, there are two different methods that you might want to consider. With two-step RT-qPCR, you perform the reverse transcription and the real-time amplification as separate reactions. In the first step, you generate a cDNA copy of the RNA template using reverse transcriptase. mRNA can be used as the template, and priming is typically performed with random primers, oligo-DT, or a combination of both. Step 2 is amplification. A portion of the cDNA is combined with gene-specific primers and thermal-stable DNA polymerase for real-time amplification of the sequence of interest. Another way to approach RT-qPCR would be a one-step method. In one-step RT-qPCR, reverse transcription and real-time amplification occur in a single reaction. In the first stage of the reaction, the reverse transcriptase plus the gene-specific primers generate cDNA from the RNA template. This is followed by thermal cycling, where the gene-specific primers plus the DNA polymerase amplify the sequence of interest. So, which reverse transcription strategy is best? It depends on which features are most important for your particular experiment. Two-step RT-qPCR allows you to use oligo-DT and random primers for cDNA synthesis. As a result, one aliquot of RNA can be used to generate a pool of cDNA, which can be archived for future use and used in multiple different qPCR assays. This can be useful if you want the flexibility to analyze different target sequences at a future date. One-step RT-qPCR is performed with gene-specific primers for both reverse transcription and amplification. While offering the convenience of performing both steps in the same reaction tube saves you time and pipetting steps, you lose the ability to analyze multiple transcripts from a single cDNA synthesis. For more information about Promega solutions for two-step and one-step RT-qPCR, visit promega.com/qpcrexplained.